Hi, my name is Allison. I'm one of the memory experts at Crucial. Sometimes customers get confused about all the different memory types, so let's take a minute to explain the difference between ECC and non-ECC modules. You may be wondering which of these you have and whether or not you can mix them. The simple answer is no. You cannot mix ECC and non-ECC memory. So when you add new memory, you should match what is already in your system. ECC stands for error correcting code, and sometimes it's called parity memory. Adding non-ECC memory to an ECC system will disable the error checking and correcting ability of your memory modules. While your system may still operate, the enhanced features of the ECC modules won't work. You can tell if your system has ECC by simply counting the number of black memory chips on each module. ECC memory modules have a chip count divisible by 3 or 5. The extra chip is the one that detects if the data was correctly processed by the memory module. Non-ECC memory does not have this error detecting feature. One more thing to know, ECC decreases your computer's performance by about 2%. Current DRAM technology is very stable, and memory errors are rare, so unless you need ECC, your best bet is to use a non-ECC module. For more videos, visit our YouTube channel.